see.
Welcome, everyone, to Enchanted River. Madayelnak of Kani, sa Enchanted River.
This
feeding is shown to the public as a cultural segment. The feed, which is only a small portion of the day to become a deficient, is actually a fresh gas that is out of a natural diet. As part of connecting to our history, we are showing this tradition of the Chimonovina Tua, going back to the blue waters of the river. After a challenging but bountiful fishing expedition, they show their gratitude to Mother Nature by giving an offering to the spirit of the underground spring. The spirits are believed to be dwelling here where the fish abound. This is our way of showing everyone how we should give back to the environment and take care of Mother Nature.
Yeah, it's ours, Mama. Let's go. Nahan pa.
Thank you.
sang Enchanted River by Modesto Favalan, who wrote a poem many years ago called Rio Encantado about a local maiden he fell in love with. It was given a tune with music by Francisco Rio. The poem talks about a crystalline stream flowing from a hidden spring and a canopy of rich green mirrored in water-tinted leaves. Many years since, the river has remained true to its color, bluer than blue. Future generations to come. We encourage everyone to take